And in Franklin County, a man is charged after police say he stole money and a gun from a dead man. Chambersburg police say Dale Mooney admitted stealing several hundred dollars from the man's bank account after stealing his debit card. Police say he also stole a gun from the victim's Butternut Lane home. Mooney is charged with theft by unlawful taking and receiving stolen property.